If it's helpful, imagine your mind as a stream or a river, and your thoughts, feelings, and sensations as fish, knowing that you don't need to try to catch or run after any specific fish. And there's no need to run away or turn away towards any specific fish. You can just allow the fish to rise, come in the stream, into the stream, and allow it to go. And if you find yourself getting caught up by thoughts, that's okay. Don't see it as a good or a bad thing. Just come back to the breath or whatever your object of focus is. You'll be hearing bells in the background. And you can just use those as a way to come back. As thoughts continue to rise and fall.
Rise and fall.
Just notice
where did they come from?
Where did they go?
Where did they go?